introduced to the Galleri test and my mind was blown. The amazing opportunity that we have here to screen one individual for multiple cancers with something as simple as a blood draw, I really saw the amazing opportunity that we had from a population health perspective.
If we're able to identify cancer at earlier stages, they can generally be more treatable, potentially have a higher chance of getting them into remission.
MCED detection is really likely to be the innovation center for a total change in a paradigm for how do we screen for and detect cancers.
This entire trajectory of cancer as a disease state, we see this as an integral piece in bending that curve.
Patient in the Fort Smith area who had a positive signal with the Grail Galleri test, and the patient was going to be seeing me in the office. And I remember that day, reviewing the patient's chart just before going into the patient's room, and I remember thinking that very day, you know, that history is changing, and I was just stunned to be a part of it.
Based on a clinical study of people ages 50 to 79, around 1% are expected to receive a cancer signal detected result, which includes predicted cancer signal origins. After diagnostic evaluation, around 40% of these people are expected to have a confirmed cancer diagnosis. The Galleri test is prescription only. The Galleri test is recommended for use in adults with an elevated risk for cancers, such as those age 50 or older. It is not recommended for individuals who are pregnant, 21 years or younger, or undergoing active cancer treatment. Galleri should not be used in addition to routine cancer screening. Galleri does not detect a signal for all cancers. False positive and false negative results do occur.